Hey, you guys, I'm your girl, Eb, from makemeovereb.com, and I am the techie girl with the lipstick. And in this video, my tech tip is I'm going to show you how to create a month of posts using Canva for your Instagram or your Facebook page. All right, let's get into it. Now, well, one other thing, I've been using this technique for the past couple of weeks because it's just been amazing. It's saving me time, and I know it will help you as well. Now, of course, don't forget to like, subscribe, share this video with other people who you think may want to use it. That would be great. All right, so let's just get into it. I'm going to share my screen here. All right, so you're on the Canva page and you see at the top under templates. Let's just click discover templates here. Let's just click Facebook post. If I wanted to schedule my Facebook post, or I really want to do my Instagram post. All right, so let's go to Instagram first. Instagram. All right, so let's just choose any of these. All right, let's just choose this one. I'm going to use this template. And I'm going to then add a new page. And then I'm just going to pick another template here. I'm going to add a page. Then let's see what else they have. Let's see all the ones I've recently used. I'm going to add a new page. So I'm going to keep going through this and doing this until I have about 7 different types of posts. Okay, so now I'm going to click on the page manager in the lower right-hand corner. Now, just as a reminder, I'm actually using the desktop version of Canva. So if I click the page manager, this gives me 7 different types of posts. Now, I can look at everything with the big view, and I'm going to make a couple of adjustments. I'm going to maybe have another photo, copy that, and I'm going to put it in between that quote, and I think I'm going to get rid of this quote. So I'm going to X out of that. Then I might just go up and just change the color to my brand colors, and that'll be in another video. So I want to use that color. I like that one. I'm going to change that to my brand colors because I want everything to look consistent and be the same, because all my posts across the board should have a flow, and they have a flow when you have the right color scheme, right? So this one, I'm actually gonna not do words on this one. I just know I want that to be like a photo post. I'm gonna delete that there. And then there again, I might, change that a little bit with my brand colors, just playing around. And then maybe this one. No, let's just keep it that one. I like that color. Okay, 7. All right, so now I'm going to go back to my page manager and get a view of kind of what everything is looking like. So it does have slightly of a color flow. I do know that the photo of the fruit is going to change, but think about the type of post that you want to do. So if you thought of 7 days, and for each of those days, you had a theme to your day. That is how you decide what you're going to do. So once you decide on the theme for your particular day, you have 7 days. Then notice this, I'm going to do Command A. It's going to highlight all of those images. Then look at this. I'm going to go up here next in the right upper right-hand corner, and I'm going to click the copy button. And I now have 14 images in one file. So if I did that again, I did selected all of them. So 14 plus 14, and I duplicate it. I'm now gonna have 28. Isn't that nice? 28 days. And then you just have like maybe some bonus days in there. Okay. So now let's just say we already, once you've had your strategy of what you want to post and fill in that information, let's click on one and you're like moving photos in and out, you know, switching things up or whatever. Let's just, we're just hypothetically moving things around. Let's say that one is done. I can look at it again. And you keep doing that going forward. Right now you are ready to download either 1 week at a time by clicking whichever one you want, or you can download them all 30 pages into a zip file and it's preparing your design. Now they'll be numbered 1 through 30 in the zip file to your computer, but that is how I'm using Canva to have all of my post done. All right, so let's cancel this. Let's go back. Now, you're probably saying, well, what about the captions? I'm going to show you a little trick. Name the day. You see the notes section here? Write your caption here. Brilliant. So if you're copying it, look at that. The caption. I'm gonna just copy that right there. So there you have it. That is, something went wrong. That is my Canva hack on how you can use Canva to create a month worth of posts with, like, I'm gonna call it one file and one Canva file. So anyway, I hope this eases the overwhelm with for you in your business when you are creating posts for your social media. Now, of course you can do this for Instagram, for Facebook, LinkedIn, and so forth. Create how many ever you need for that month. All right, so don't forget to leave a comment below. Let me know what you think of the video, if this was very helpful to you. Now, on my website at makemeovereb.com, I also sell a customized templates that you can customize. Go over there, check them out, let me know what you think. Or you can use Canva. Now, I have posted a link to my affiliate link in the comments. I'm scrolling across there. So if you do decide to purchase the Canva Pro or do the trial using my link, I do receive a small commission, but it is at no extra cost to you. All right, so thank you for joining me today on this video about a Canva hack on how to create a month of posts.